beautiful YouTube family. Just coming on to say that this is the start of my vlog where we go to the Gala, however you want to pronounce it. I took my braids down, as you can see. Just going all natural. I don't know how I like it, but whatever. I just have on all black, little black sequins. I have on some black flats, which I don't like. I'll probably just get a good picture for you guys. My lighting is kind of bad in here in the house, but I'll get a good picture for you guys. And I got my selfie stick, so I'll try to use that. Me and Lena are going, so I love my earrings. But I'll see you guys when I get there. Bye. So we are here in the restroom. I want to show my whole outfit, but I haven't taken my coat off yet because I'm so pissed. They didn't even have our tickets at wheel call. So they gave us these tickets, which I got to see how far up they are. But we'll see once we get inside. Here's Lena making TikToks. So I'll talk to y'all in a bit.
Line right there.
Marlena want to get on the red carpet, so that's where we are right now. So we are in line here at the gala, waiting to take pictures. Marlena is excited. This is her first time ever being at a concert, and it's a red carpet, so she excited about it. And yeah, so I'll come back to y'all once we get to taking our pictures. I'm sweating. This is where we are sitting. We up in the balcony. It's actually pretty cool because it seems like in here you can see from wherever you sit at. So it's cool. It's smaller in here than I thought it was going to be. But it's me and Miss Lena. We did pictures on the red carpet. Let me flip the camera around. Oh, so yeah. Back to what I was saying about the radio station. I will be giving them a call tomorrow because unfortunately when we got here and went to wheel call, which is where they told us to go to, they said they didn't have any tickets for any of the winners of any of the contests from the radio station. They said maybe they gave the tickets to the actual people of the event, but as far as the place where it's held at, they didn't get any tickets from the radio station. So I'm not, because I had my coat on. But yeah, so the show is getting ready to start pretty soon. Here's my baby girl. Lena, look. She's just taking it all in because this is her first concert experience. We took some pictures on the red carpet. I'll include those in here now. And then we'll get to the concert.
Yeah. this is us leaving. We're waiting on Jayden to pick us up at this point. But wait till I tell y'all. Okay, because first of all, you know that they didn't have our tickets at Will Hall when we got here. Now, mind you, I won on the radio station. I will include the clip for those who might have missed it in my last vlog. Oh my God, I have to share the news with you guys. I just won on the radio. Listen.
I played this clip and I'm trying to see if I can find me a winner. Listen real close. Like, that's all you get. That's all you get. The phone line's blowing up. Let me see if I can find me a winner. Good
morning, Grimes.
Who's on my line?
Good morning. This is Brandy.
Oh, wow. Your name is Brandy?
That's me.
Yes.
And you trying to win these tickets to see Brandy?
I am.
All right. Did you hear the quick TV theme I played?
I did.
Can you tell me what show that is?
That was A Different World.
Are you sure?
Yes.
What season was it? No, I'm just messing with because, you know, they had different themes.
Yes.
That's the best version to me. That's the one with Aretha Franklin.
Yes, I agree.
Well, guess what, Brandy?
What?
You are my winner.
Thank you so much.
You are very welcome. I'm sending you to the YWCA Gala and Awards Ceremony starring Brandy and Vogue, Shantae Moore, Luke James, and others. How does that sound?
That sounds good.
So I won tickets to this gala on the radio station, 105, Hot 105.7. And, one of the main performers was not here. Yep. So I'll tell y'all about that later. It's Cole standing by this door. We waiting on Jayden to pick us up now. On the next clip.
So the concert was really nice. Me and Lana had a wonderful time, as you could see from the footage. But the disappointing part of it was that our tickets were not at Will Call like they were supposed to be from the radio station, and B, Brandy was not there. The main act that was supposed to be there was not there. Now, my sister said she believed that she saw that she was sick like about a week ago, like hospitalized or something like that. But I don't know. And then it could have been due to inclement weather. Who knows? But they knew that she wasn't going to be there and they didn't say anything. I mean, even all the way up to the end when they had the very last performance, they still didn't say nothing. They just said, okay, y'all, drive safe and have a good night. Everybody was like, wow, really? But we had a wonderful time. This was Marlena's very first concert experience, so I'm glad that I got to enjoy that with her. And I hope you all enjoyed the vlog. See y'all next time. I love you guys. Bye.